I'm always thinking, my opinion on the esports and Olympics thing is, I think esports is a real sport. I think these guys are actual athletes because the amount of work they put in, the competition, the level that they play at, you don't just become a pro. Mm-hmm. You actually have to be really good and have to put in the work. Same as with any other sport, you have to be really good at it. And it, a lot of people say it's not a physical thing, but if you actually see these guys work, they're super draining. It's not only like physically, but mentally as well. It's super, super hard. The hand-eye coordination, the amount of speed that they have, the accuracy, it's super physical in that way. So I